I don't know why. My heart still hurts.
Yeah, Howie, what?
Listen, can I understand this whole aching heart thing?
Yeah, the doctor told me I needed to take these things so I can live in hell.
In hell? Yeah, the hell thing, the whole entire freaking hell thing. But I need
17.
Mrs. Vicky's out.
Mrs. Vicky? Oh, that lady guy who trained me to be good at whatever. I don't understand.
I don't even understand. Tarnation?
Tarnation, yeah.
Tarnation? What?
Yeah, a tarnation, of course. Apparently, I have to show my ass every day. I have to go to market, Tom. But important. That's important. No. I need something more important than just that. Because I'm friendly and cute.
Wait a minute.
I'm fine.
Come on, Betty!
I want to be important, then we'll tell you Uma. Not embarrassed to do. Bye.
Ah! We need to do something really more simple.
Hello, I am a very sensible person, but I think I'm sure.
What's a aching heart? Mostly I look around my chest and mostly wretched.
I mean, seriously, I'm clearly a mystical creature when you guys. Seriously, I think I know why I'm a sensible. And mostly, man.
Not sucking what?
No! I meant something more excitable.
No, nothing excitable, mostly important.
All important. I don't know why I implied that, but I have an awesome explanation for yourself that I am important. Or maybe not. I'm literally like this heart thing.
A heart is what?
Well, mostly my aching heart is gonna die. One aching heart could cause me to die and not have anyone.
Great day to watch a movie, right, Don? Ugh, agreed. Now that I've done this to God, I am a bit perfect. And please don't get out of the way, ponies. Get out of the way, you stupid ponies. Elsa! Now, please. I'm working on a known secrets of stuff. I'm mostly.